Comedian David Brenner, known for his late-night visits on Johnny Carson's The Tonight Show, has died. Brenner appeared more than 150 times on Carson's show. A family spokesman said the comic's gravesite will read, "If this is supposed to be a joke, then I don't get it." Brenner was suffering from cancer. He was 78 years old.